Hello, hello. Unjustly banished person. Dead? Yeah, eyes are open. Looks dead. Okay. That looks dangerous. I wouldn't step in that. Live wires. These people are dead too.
Some of the victim's organs are missing.
Oh my.
Ugh.
Cause of death, exsanguination. Incisions in the chest and abdomen reveal organs were removed. What are we dealing with? Some kind of vampire? Console to control various operations. Defeat whoever's through here first. More blood. This goes outside and... might be someone on the second floor. Let's go free her. She might be the one who did that. I don't know. Okay, you're free. Now what?
Are you all right? They were going to eat me.
Eat you?
I know. They brought a group of us here from the slums, said we'd be safe. I'm the only one left.
We're here.
You're safe now. It's over.
No, it's not. I'm still stuck in the Badlands, even though I paid my protection fee.
I know. The outcast who wrongly kicked you out of Kadara Port, he sent me.
Are they going to let me back in?
At the very least. Grayson, I found Remi. We need a pickup.
Thank God. I'll send a shuttle right away.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
But who killed them? I leveled up.
I thought I was going to die here. I thought I was going to die here.
Yeah, who killed them? It's a mystery, isn't it? Well, let's level up then. And more to assault rifle. Reload speed or clip size? Clip size. Shatter defenses. Increases headshot and other weak point damage from assault rifles in addition to improved aiming. Plus 25% headshot weak point bonus. And plus 15% both to accuracy and stability. Well, we can do this. Well, critical hits. Okay. Okay, or this, okay. Enemies hit by assault rifle fire take increased damage from all sources by 2% per assault rifle hit to a maximum of 24%. Resets when the rifle user has not hit the target for 2 seconds. Eh. Take that. Maxed out on assault rifles. I have 4 points. Recharge speed. Power cell capacity 5. Damage versus knockdown enemies 100%. So at some point I'll set up profiles and I can switch to, you know, do concussive shot and stuff like that if I want to. But not today. Frontline Slayer unlocked. Jal. Can we give him one of these? Yeah, us. Energy damage reduction. Enemy's jowl shoots deal less damage for a time. Take extra damage. Yeah, I'll do that. And PB. Peanut butter jelly time. Six points. How about pull? Damage per second, 36. Defense debuff. Loyalty mission. At some point. Okay, there's a second level. If I can get there. This overhang kind of prevents that. Maybe out this way. Just wondering who killed all of them. She did? From inside the cell? Aw, damn it. Wow. If there's a way to get up there, I don't know it. I'm all the way back by the stairs. Ooh, I got up. Yeah, I don't think anything up here is going to tell us how to get anywhere. How to solve a mystery, rather. I mean, maybe she killed them? What? You know, I don't know. Something removed their organs. That's right. She didn't. They removed each other's organs? They killed each other? Why kill each other when they still have her to eat? Doesn't make any sense. Kinda looks like we could go that way, but let's... I want to see where this road ends. Last time we found something very interesting at the end of a road. Maybe it'll be the solving of this mystery. Oh look, yeah, here's another structure. Oh, look at that. There's a bunch of stuff going on out here, isn't there? Okay. We gotta look at that, and that down there, and then this over here. Very interesting, huh?
Is all this blood from one victim?
Negative. Nope. I detect multiple sources.
Yep. Krogan, Turian, human, and Asari. Blood belongs to a variety of sources and was spilt at different times.
There's something here.
Hidden door. 53% hybrid metals, 48% plastic compounds, and 7% electric components. A door intended to look like part of the wall. Interesting. Boy, I might find out who's killing these people yet. Got some kind of crazy vampire looking around here. Hello, hello? A dead person with a datapad.
Multiple contusions on the face and arms. He was restrained for a lengthy period of time.
Huh?
Cause of death?
A blast to the heart. He likely died quickly.
Guess that's something.
Yep. Cause of death, single shot to the heart. Also detected multiple fractures in his arms and legs. Victim's fingernails are missing. Huh?
Most of the data has been wiped.
Can you recover anything?
The audio from the final log. Shall I play it?
Abso-fraggin-lutely.
Do it.
If you're thinking this can't get worse, I assure you it can. Fuck you! Operative Lacerta, where is he?
Unlike you bastards, Sloane doesn't play with her food.
So he's dead. That's unfortunate.
Seal him. Outcast patrol inbound. Kill the bastard and wipe the logs.
I'll report Lacerta's death to the charlatan. Meet you at the base and draw Lear.
Huh. What's that all about?
Doesn't look like anyone's home.
Well, we've already been in here. That's something you'd say when we first walk into the place, but eh, whatever. These collectives? People? Like to eat other people? Well, these other two locations could be pretty interesting. Check out this one and then the other one. So what is all this? So obviously, you know, ships can land here. Nothing in here. I've seen another structure very similar to this. And what's this all about? Well, that's gotta be something. Let's see if there's any crates or anything to be found here. Negative. Oh. That's not... I thought I was going to land on a window. That's where it just was. Very, very careful on this crap. Uranium. What's that? It's remnant tech. Alright, let's head to that last structure then. Oops, wrong way. Well, we saw another thing like that. Yeah, it looks like a huge... some huge kind of like an anti-aircraft or anti-starship gun or something like that, right? Doesn't appear to be anyone here, though. Spooky. So, nothing much here. Yeah, the other one we found like this didn't have anything either. don't fall. Kind of fell. Alright, let's go up to the top, or at least as close to the top as we can. See if there's anything up here, y'all. Because I'm looking for something. I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't think we're going to find it. There's nothing in these structures. It's like a nice comfy place to live, but there's nothing here. Fell through the cloth. Oh, there's a base or something over there as well. Doesn't appear to be anyone there. Yeah, it's right here. Can't even see it.
There's an outlaw weapon cache here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
Mm-hmm. It's a data pad as well. Oh, it's just telling us to scan that. I thought it was a datapad.
It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
The amount of hardware here suggests the intended receiver is interested in more than their personal safety. Generator. Stolen crawler. What else do we scan? Gotta scan more things, don't we? Viability 31%. Continue to scan caches to determine their destination. You mean in other areas? How many more are there? Now, the only thing I wonder is, do we go, is this the end, or do we go further uncovering more? Back up top. That's an obvious dead end right there. I keep seeing these beams too. I like that one. Ah. Well, that beam means we can't go that way. I think we're done. Except for this. What is this again? Nav point. An outlaw has set the collective and outcast against each other in order to steal supply caches. So we'll go there and then we'll be done with this, you know, series of episodes. I love the echo. Alright, turn right. Back up this way.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. Drone. Extract minerals by your mining interface.
Passing him.
We've got targets!
Not anymore, we don't. Thank you. Yep, just passing all this crap by. What the hell are we doing? It looks like we're headed right for it.
Think that's it?
I've been up there, right? We still need to activate the other two towers. You know, maybe I'll activate the other two towers and then we'll do whatever. Gotta stay to the left. If we can make out a fork at all. Stay here. I'm heading right for it, so. Somehow I got off the road here. This is them.
We're nearing the exchange point specified in the outboard data pad.
Oh. Mines. Are there more mines? That might just insta-kill me if I land on a mine. Somebody's sitting there dead.
Shit. Guess it turned out exactly like the outlaw said it would.
Not exactly. I think that's our guy by the loot.
Pathfinder, there's an additional data pad here.
Thank you. Alright, bunch of goodies. Blue blood. Yeah, I really don't want to get blowed up. Message for Neris. Neris, I screwed up. Waited till they finished shooting, then came out of hiding. The loot was there, babe, ready and waiting for us. I got distracted. Didn't see one of the outcasts was still alive. Managed to put her down, but not before she got a shot in where it matters. I'm not going to make it. But bet you're already on Aladdin now. Wish I could have made it there with you. I'm sorry. I love. Well, it's good that you love.
So, his plan didn't work out after all.
These caches contain valuable resources, Pathfinder. I suggest repurposing them for the initiative.
At least some good will come from this.
Sounds good. Save again. Don't die. Ah, I see it. Oh, that's it. He's standing in my way. I see it. It's like someone's arm or something. Well, it's a gun. Atmospheric analyzer. Barometer, thermometer, wind speed analyzer. Modification, silent alarm system. This device has been modified to act as a motion sensor. Huh. Very clever. And there's a baddie over there somewhere. Must be very far away. That sounds close. Where are you? I kind of want to get them all, but it's stupid. Oh, I see. That might be all of them. Yeah, I think that might be it. Okay. Alright, so that's it. We're done at least for now on Kadara. Well, Badlands, Wastelands, that kind of thing. So stay tuned for next episode when we head back to the slums. We need to talk to Nakamoto and different people in there, and that's bound to be interesting. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.